I'm ready.
Stop right there?
Yeah, that was good.
Only halfway there.
Did you ever follow the kid and get any stars?
I've been hitting stuff in quite a few times.
I don't see any yet.
He's been that short. He never can grow up.
And you're doing this for one of your friends?
Quite a few of them. Ready to talk to you. See a lot of friends who came to just the other week.
You did or she did?
I did.
You did?
Yeah. Neighbors, family, and all the above, exes, you can get the ex.
Oh, I don't have any.
You can call me Kojak.
We could leave it like that.
Yeah. Reverse Mohawk.
Down the street, they said they'll give me a breast cancer awareness, symbol back there on the back. $40.
Like a tattoo?
Yeah.
Are you gonna get one?
I don't know. Tune in.
Your hair will be grown over it unless you plan on keeping it this short.
Oh yeah. That's what John was saying. You could shave your head once a year for it.
Yep. And then it only shows for that once.
Greg, you're just a real cameraman, getting round shots and everything.
Yeah.
He wants to make sure that he gets a job after this.
Mm-hmm.
A producing job.
I don't got no pimple or big old zit on my head, do I?
I don't see any.
What's that tattoo up there for you?
Sorry.
That's that night in Vegas.
You gonna carve out the breast awareness thing? I think you gotta have to carve out the little ribbon thing.
Yeah, well, I've been looking for a stick if we use something like a pattern. Like
a
pretty
heavy.
That's funny. I ain't that talented now.
I think she takes off the eyebrows too.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe
yeah.
Make them shorter.
The eyebrows don't match.
Yeah, no, you gotta get rid of the eyebrows completely now.
Yeah.
Cancer awareness, man. It all falls out.
Does your head feel lighter?
Not right now. Yep.
Yeah. When did you decide to do this? Today, or did you know for a while?
I think I mentioned something about it like last week or something. I was thinking about it.